have to grow every day by day, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. All the days are not same, but we have to become good because the present world challenges with many good things. Always we see the dark side of our life, but we have to forget, but we have to look into the positive side of us. My celebration was starting 3 days back in the community. My sisters celebrated, started with prayer yesterday. Beautiful mass in the church and also in Father's house celebration, and today here in the school. So you have given much importance, and you have given the greetings and the wishes and above all the prayers. So I have only one word once again, your prayers, thank you for your wishes, thank you for your greetings and the beautiful program. May God bless you all, and I like to say a beautiful prayer for all of you. Kindly close your eyes for 1 minute. All of you close your eyes for 1 minute. May God bless all of us. Father Sini Jose, Father Abraham, Father Ishwa, our staff, beautiful staff, and you, my dear students. Today is my day, and you have done much and expected, but you have given more joy in my life. As I am growing in wisdom and knowledge and in age, I ask you to bless these students, all of us, so that we may become someone in the society, great in the society, and at large in the country and the world. Give us this wisdom, knowledge, understanding and prudence to deal our values, and these values may be practiced in our day-to-day life. Bless all of us, bless me also, so that we may go forward with courage and hope for the betterment of the society. This grace we ask you through Christ our Lord. Amen. Thank you, students. Thank you, fathers. And thank you, teachers.